What is fixed?
You don't know at all. Okay, so I think you have to see it.
many groups we have? We are waiting for another two groups. At least four parts, okay?
At least four.
At least four.
Yes and no.
Yes and no.
Oh,
okay. And we talk about it. in mother's tummy. Mother's tummy. What would happen when you grow there? The mom, mother cannot eat anymore. Yes, Mike?
You will be dissolved by the acid inside the
tummy. Yeah! You will be digested. Right? So they will be no big. So, where do you develop? In the uterus. Next one is the ovaries, a pair of organs. So we have two. Females have two ovaries, a pair, that produce the egg cells. For female, the egg cell is the biggest cells in the body. The last one is female. This muscular tube where sperm are placed. So there are four parts. What questions do you have for me so far? Which one do you want me to repeat again? You understand? Oh, good. Yes.
When
the baby develops, okay? In the womb. Yeah, but not in the stomach, okay?
What did you ask me in the world happen when the baby inside the stomach?
It will be digested, right? Christian today? Okay, now on your first worksheet, please write it. You need to identify and label it as time to provide. part in female organs?
In pair also with them?
Yeah, ovaries.
So females have pair of ovaries. For male, we have pair of testes.
That's the pair of organs that produce sperm. If an adult, sorry, is the end here, the testes will produce millions of sperm.
That's for the male. And the last one, the biggest one,
that's an organ used to place sperm inside female to get rid and to get rid the urine. Okay? Do you understand?
Yes.
Which one do you want to repeat for you? You know it all?
Thank you.
Guys, look at this. So because we come from two organisms.
kasi mo siya mag-record ulit. Kasi,
So, Jennifer asked me, do you think it's possible for the female release more than one egg?
Yes.
Like your dogs swim.
Yes,
when
yes.
your dogs, you know, deliver the babies, more than one, right?
Yeah.
For, what about for humans?
Yes.
It's possible.
Yes.
Yeah. There are twins. Okay, twins. Do we have twins in your family?
Yes.
No.
Do you have twins?
No, I don't.
Okay, next. Okay, before we continue about the part, what questions we have for baby and the functions, parts and their functions. Okay, yes.
My dogs can have more babies than
babies
at one time.
Okay, that's the question. Why dogs they have more babies? Why they can have it? Like I said before, what did it count?
I think
they
have a bigger one.
Okay, make it specific. So why babies can deliver babies in a more? Why dogs can deliver babies in a more than one? Many babies at the same time.
Because like there are a lot of sperm.
Okay, so the sperms will fertilize the
egg
cells. So it means the female release many egg cells at the same time.
But so human is ovovivipar.
What is the ovovivipar mean?
When the egg hotel when come out is a baby.
What?
So that's the reproductive system types, right?
Yeah.
We have ovipar, pipipar, and ovovivipar. What about humans? Ovovivipar? So when a mother delivers the baby inside an egg? Yeah. Right? If you want to go to private place. So, people, I need you to listen. So, private breakfast guidelines. And the last guidelines, I ask you, if you want to discuss these topics outside, is it okay? Do you think it's okay to discuss topics like this outside?
Yes.
Yes. You may discuss it with your parents, with your friends, but you have to discuss it. This is not a joke. We are learning science, knowledge. Do you understand? Okay, I'm going to show you something. Okay, if you agree with me, you can take a note. If not, we can discuss. Wash your private parts daily to remove bacteria. Do you like to do this one every day?
Yes.
Do you like to do it?
Yes.
Nice. Change sanitary pads or tampons regularly. This is for ladies. If you have your menstruations, like myself also, I have it. So we have to change our sanitary pad or tampons regularly, okay, during menstruation. Avoid wearing tight pants. I know this is like, sometimes this is a trend, right? But it's not good. Avoid wearing tight pants and also tight underwear. Because it can cause irritations. Next, avoid using perfume. So, or perfume toilet paper. Okay? Because they contain chemical substance. Okay? Do not use the perfume. Go regular medical checkups. I heard that one also from this group. So if something wrong, you feel uncomfortable in your reproductive system, you need to go to the experts, you need to go to the doctor. Clear? Stay healthy. This one. Any ideas? Do you want to add something? Agree or not agree with me? Agree. Yes. Sure. I think you're good. Most surprising concept. If you think you just want to share the questions with me only, it's okay. If you want to share the questions in the classroom, it's fine. It's up to you. Main point means what we learned, what we just learned. Okay, the topic? Yeah, the topic. What is it about? But make it specific for you. Okay? Okay. Oh yeah, write your name. You can write your name. Okay, thank you for today. Goodbye, everyone.